Desperate and unable to defend his radical record, Justice Warren McGraw's supporters are running misleading ads.
Problem is, the facts are dead wrong.
Really. The News Register wrote, McGraw voted to let a child rapist out of prison, and court records show the plan called for the rapist to work at a local school. The truth. Radical Warren McGraw, too soft on crime, and too dangerous for our kids.